Why? Oh, this computer's pissing me off. This is absolutely asinine. Alright, who do we got in here? Is that Dylan?
Is that Dylan? Yeah, I was having some technical difficulties pretty early there. We're just waiting for somebody real quick and then we can get started.
I understand you gotta crawl before you
Oh, yeah. I think I see you. Are you in, dog? Yeah. Got it, nice. Let's see. Alright. I'm hard? That's weird. Same dog, same. Alright, I got some sleeves. What else do I got? I got some top loaders in case we get something crazy. Alright, man. Let's, autocorrect? Yeah, okay. I get you. Get with this shit. Kind of see what we get here. Having issues here. Hey, there we go. Kind of set that. Got this earlier today from one of the packs. Trevenant. Rare. Reverse. And then I got this from a blister pack today. First one here. Let's see what we get. I'll be setting the codes off to the side. Try to make it. This is Celestial Storm. I think it's 4. What do you think your guess is for what's your guess for the energy? Mine is water. Oh, I fucked it up. So I took 4. What is it? I guess this is only 3. This one's only 3, I guess. Alright. Try to get this as best as possible. Acrobike. Spoink. Electrike. Fighter energy. This is one of the reprints, I'm almost positive. Ultra Beast. Not hollow, but. Alright, next. Fairy? Fighter. Close. Pelipper. Solrock. That's actually a pretty cool card. Torchic. I think this Onix is a reprint from the Neo set as well. I know this is. The Sneasel is. It's a reprint. God. Lantern. And a Rever. They're a Hollow Slaking. Yeah, it is a very, it's a nice holo, yeah, absolutely. Leaf. Larvitar. This is a reprint too, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Look at that butthole. What the hell? Love Disc. Electrike. Latang. And a non rare Claydol. Not too bad, not too bad. I'll take it. Yeah, there's so many of them, dude. There's so many. All right, what's your guess? My guess is, Fighter. I'll go with Fighter again. Ah, Fairy. Alright. Mesquarian. Mesquarine? Mesquarine? Bills Maintenance. Ooh, a Plusle. I like that. Meditate. Seedot. Clamperl. Ooh, Fampi. That's a reprint, too, from the Neo set. Ooh. Nice. It's a Prism Jirachi. It's a nice card. And then Mad Cargo. Rare. Definitely get this in a sleeve quick. Yeah, that's a really nice card. Lightning, water. All right. Bills Maintenance, Plusle, Pelipper, Sneasel, Shuppet, Mudkip. Ooh, I like that. Oh, you have your set it. Your headset in. Perfect. Alright, I like this Mudkip. Very cool. Beldum. Pretty interesting. Reverse Holo. Ooh, and a Holo Deoxys. Look at that. Very cool. Phone real quick. Who the fuck is this? Sorry. Energy, Pupitar, Fisherman, Super Scoop Up, Whalmer, Beldum, Spoink, Wingull. Ooh, I like that Treecko. It's very cool. And a non holo Deoxys. Deoxys. It's a pretty nice card. So far. Okay. Oh, what is she talking about? On to the next. All right, my guess is lightning. And it is. Nice. All right. Fisherman. Oh, dude. Yeah. I'm fully prepared for the nightlife. I already told my wife I function better than she does, like staying up multiple hours in the night and then working all day. I can do it, so I think I'll get stuck with that, but I don't know. I'm getting nervous, man. Getting nervous. Yeah, this set is so cool and so artsy. I like it. Wow. I like that Slugma. Reverse holo Deoxys. Ooh, nice. Rare holo Heatran. Very cool card. Very cool. Sleeve both of these bad boys up. Yeah, the night shift, I don't think I'll mind too much. I'm a night person as it is. Leaf is the next one? Alright. I guarantee it is, man. That's a good guess. Alright. Jirachi pack. These packs are very cool looking, too. Hard as shit to open, though. And. Ah, close. But not close. Steel. Lysia? Ooh, that's a cool looking card. I haven't seen him yet. Very cool looking card. Slugma. Larvitar. Wishmer. Ooh, I like this card. They've got a bunch of Bellsprouts in them. Excuse me. I'm gonna burp there. Reverse rare candy. And a non-holo Regice. Cool card. Really cool art on this. Cool. I'm hoping for one rainbow, man. That's all I want. I just want one rainbow. And I'll show you something I pulled earlier that I already put in my binder. Fire? Alright, bet. Random pack next. All right, I'll pull from the middle or something. You call left or right, and I'll pull from the middle. Oh, we got a dark energy. Energy switch. Lombre. Mawile. I like this card. This card looks cool. It's like eating the camera that's taking it. It's cool. Larvitar. Right side? Alright, you got it. Wailmer. Bellsprout. Chinchou. Meditite. Ooh, that's cool. Erdos. Very cool. And Explode. He's all angry and shit. Look at him. It's cool. Right. And that is a... Actually, that is a rare. Okay. It froze for a second? Oh, my bad. The Mixer app for the... the Mixer app for the phone can be kind of janky sometimes. And actually, if you go to the little three-dot thing and turn off FTL, it'll be behind a little bit, but it'll run smoother. So you can try that, too. It'll run a little bit better for you. Right side, middle pack. There we go. Another Jirachi pack. Cool card. Actually, 1 second. Let me get this out of the way. All right. Think it's good now? Perfect. Good, man. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. In front. And leaf. Dark. Alright. Ooh, I like this card. This guy's cool. Volbeat. Ooh, Combustion. I like that card too. He's just like watching the world burn. Interesting. Ooh, Minin. I'm getting a whole bunch of cards that I haven't seen yet. These are cool, man. Look at this. Lotad. Seedot, Skitty, Rattad. Oh, that's a Alolan. Okay. Torchic, Illumis, and Manectric. All right. Keep you over here. You over there. Yeah, I haven't either, honestly. Blaziken. Dude, that would be a really sick card to pull, too. That would be sick. Fairy? Alright. Water. Ah, dang it. Lightning. Grease lightning. Rainbow energy. Ooh, that's actually worth quite a bit of money. These are kind of rare, apparently. Kind of set that off to the side. Gorbis. Nuzleaf. Torchic. Meditite. Chinchou. Gulpin. Cacnea. Reverse Holo Gulpin. And. Medicham. Non Holo. Oops. Hit my camera there. Is there a full art rainbow? I'm not sure, actually. I should look. Where's my decks? There it is. I'll do this one. I hate to say it, but I hope I don't pull the full art or the rainbow for this guy. I don't particularly care for him. And I can't even say his name, to be honest with you. let's see. Celestial Storm. It does not look like there is a full art rainbow, but there is a secret rare Acrobike, Hustle Belt, Life Herb, Poconav, and Rainbow Brush. There is also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 full art trainers. Let's see. I want to see how many rainbow or secret rares, ultra rares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 rainbow full arts. I either want the Articuno, the Blaziken, the Rayquaza, or the Scizor. Dude, I did. I watched about half of it, and then I had to go back to work, but, Scatta. Yeah. Yeah, that's a weird name, man. Like I said, don't... Dude, I know. He was, like, pulling one, like, every single time. Or, no, he didn't pull him. He already had him. That's right. Okay. Okay, and you said water. Fairy. Hustle Belt, that's one that can be secret rare. Volbeat. Combusken. Love Disc. Treecko. Skitty. Spinarak. Bagon. A Life Herb Reverse. Oh, there it is. Secret rare, dude. Secret rare. Look at that. Beautiful. Nice card, man. Nice card. Can't wait for us to get that box. I know, dude. When we get that box, I'd like to kind of set up like set up a live stream or something, and we can do something on YouTube. Post something on YouTube would be kind of sick. Oops. Gold, baby. Gold. Here's that Rayquaza pack. You said dark. I'm gonna say fighter. I said fighting. I didn't mean fighter. Fighting. Could have been close though. Oops. Let me get rid of that. Oops. Okay. Lumbre, Mawile, Acrobike, Shuppet, Mudkip. Alolan, Rattata, Silkith, Surskit, Bayonet. Ooh, full art trainer, copycat. Nice. Nice looking card. I really like that Prism Jirachi, man. It's a sick looking card. Get rid of that. Oh, that is a rare. Okay. Alright. Pulls are heating up, yeah. Got all the bad ones out of the way at the beginning. too bad.
1, 2, 3, 4. And you said leaf. I'm gonna say fairy. Oh, nice. Got it. Copycat, non-full art. Huntail. It's a weird looking thing, dude. Look at this. Look at that thing. Grovyle. I haven't seen this yet. That's a nice looking card, man. It looks sick and hollow. Trico. Cacnea. Mudkip. Slugma. You have two on me. What do you mean? Oh, steel. Yeah, buddy. Oh, that's a cool looking one. Shelgun. I haven't seen that yet. I like these crocheted Pokemon that they did. They're pretty cool looking. And Magcargo, non-holo rare. All right, you said steel. All right. I'm gonna say fire. Lightning. Damn. Huntail again. Grovyle. Trico. Skitty. Spinarak. Bagon. Two different Bagons? Interesting. Reverse holo Bills maintenance. That's cool. Oh, there we go. First GX of the pack. Palisand. Nice looking card. Nice. So far we have a full art trainer, 1 GX, a prism, quote unquote, reverse holo, 1 real holo, and then a secret rare trainer. We're not doing too bad, honestly. Leaf? Alright. Goodness gracious, that one has some stank to it. Okay. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Oh, dude. You got it. And I flipped it before I called something. That was my bad. But you got it. Leaf. Oops. Lure ball. Oh, I haven't seen this yet. I don't even know if I know how to pronounce that. Oricorio. Oricorio. I don't know. My English is bad. Swalet. Love Disc. Spinarak. Torchic. Oops. Slaketh. Shuppet. Reverse Holo Medicham. Ooh, and another GX. Shiftry. Very cool. Very cool. Another one, man. Very cool. You're calling fire? Bottom. You set fire. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna say steel. Psychic. Dang it. Weeping Bell. The Masked Royale. Look at this, like, Lucha Libre looking guy. He's ready to go. Sir Skip Slugma. I love this Larvitar, man. It just takes me back to the Neo set. Very cool. Wishmer. Bellsprout. Reverse Holo Dunsparr. And Regirock. Non-Holo. Rare. Get this out of here. Check to see what my wife said so she doesn't kill me. Oh god. Right. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4. And save. Sick. Nice. Swallet. Copycat. Mudkip. My baby is taking forever to get down. At least my toddler's down. Nice. Yeah, I guess that's just how it goes, right, man? Toddlers take longer to put down than... babies take longer to put down than toddlers, or... No, I feel like it'd be the other way. Cacnea. Disc. C-Dot. And a non-hollow Bayonet. There's that. Feel like we're not even like halfway done yet. You'll be there. My toddler's trained. Nice. When it's bedtime, damn it. It's freaking bedtime, dude. Wow. This one did not want to come undone. Code card. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Steel. I'm going to say steel. Fire. TV reporter, Dunsparce, last chance potion, Torchic, Shuppet. Oh, dude, that one's a cool looking one. I haven't seen that one yet. Mudkip. I haven't seen that one yet. Bagon, Wishmer, Reverse Holo. That's cool. Oh, yeah, let's go. Hell yeah. One of my favorites right there, of course. Scissor. Nice. So we're at 3 GXs. Nice. Let's go. Goes in that pile. Dark for you? Alright. Yeah, dude, that's my fave. He's one of my tops. Yes, you can see, look at. I got two of them now. And here's another one. Alright, you said dark. I'm gonna say fire. Yeah. Close. Ooh, I like that Scyther. That's the first one I think I've seen of this set so far, Scyther. He's one of my faves, too. I remember him from the hell's that game with where you take the pictures of the Pokemon? Pokesnap or something like that. I played the shit out of that on N64, man. That was like one of my favorites. Marsh Stop, nice. It's a cool looking card. Seedot, Clamperl, Vampy, Electrike, Torchic, Leptad, and looks like a non-holo Deoxys. There must be like a bunch of Deoxys. They're like the third different one I've seen so far. Dude, hell yeah, it was so much fun. Okay, psychic for you. Alright. I said water last time and it was fire. I said leaf and it was electric. I'm gonna say fire. Ooh, got him. Masked Royale. Pupitar. This was a reprint as well from the Neo set. Shepet. Mudkip. Bagon. Treecko. Acrobike. Reverse holo. And a Grumpig non-holo. But it is a rare, so that's cool. Quite a bit of cards here. Holy shit. Going right from the back. Say steel. Oh, dude. Fire? Again? Didn't I just pull a fire? Yeah, I did. That's two fires in a row. Garbage. Fire. Oh, dude. This is the same guy, but it's electric. Crazy. Kind of cool. Loomis. Pokenev. Beldum. Spoink. Altawave. Wingull. Meditite. Reverse holo. Gorbis. Gorbice. And a rare Delmas. Don't particularly care for that card. Kind of weird looking, but is what it is. Move it along in a bulk sale or something. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. What is your guess? Say electric. Ah. Leaf. Minin. Tate and Liza. That's the first time I think I've seen that one. Cacturn. That's the first time I've seen that one. Bagon. Shepet. Mudkip. Alolan Rattata. Slaketh. A Skitty. Oh. Oh. Yeah, baby. That card is freaking sick looking, dude. Blaziken. I wanted that, but I want it in the rainbow art. That is very cool, man. That's a cool looking card.
Hell yeah, very sweet. Go right to the back again. Steel. I'm gonna say fighting. Fighting. Psychic. Damn. Torkoal. It's a cool card. Lure Ball. And the Rainbow Energy. Seedot. Wingull. Spoink. Chinchou. Onix. I like that Onix. It's a very cool card. Wishmer, Reverse Holo, and, Registeel. Oh, jeez. Registeel rare. Hitting the camera and shit. Being ridiculous. Alright. So we got, let's see. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We got 12 more. We're just under halfway. Jeez. Psychic lately, man. You'd been right if you would have just stuck with it, right? Apricorn. Apricorn Maker. Haven't seen that yet. Hiker. Wishmer. Wife is talking my ear off. No worries. Tell her I said hi. Beltoy. Agon. Torchic. Ooh, Reverse Holo. And Claydol Rare. Man, we're on a cold streak here. No worries, though. No worries, no worries. We're gonna get something real sick here soon. I don't think I've guessed Leaf in a while. Marsh Dump. Sableye. What a cool looking card. Cacleon. Shupt. Mudkip. Torchic. Wishmer. Cacnea, Volbeat. Oh, cool. And a rare
Ludicolo. Ludicolo? Ludicolo? Cool. Say leaf. Boom. Nice. Sableye. Cacleon. Hustle Belt. Onyx. Sneasel. Bagon. Beltoy. Beldum. Spoink. Wailord. Oh, I didn't even realize the Spoink was. I didn't even see it when I pulled it. Is the reverse holo? It's a cool card. How many more packs? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8 more, my dude. We'll kind of hustle through these. Pokemon, Scyther, Sneasel, Seedot, Gullpin, Seedot. Oh, cool. Ground Expedition. Ooh, and there's the Swampert. Man, that'd be cool if that was hollow. That'd be really cool. Fire on the next one? Alright. To say water since you said fire. Ah. Torkoal. Pursue. Illumis. Lotad. Vampy. Wingull. Trico. Voltorb. That's a cool looking one. Slugma reverse. Ooh. Salgaleo. Hollow. That's a sick looking card, man. That's going in my favorites. It is a sick looking card. Alright, we've been on a... Besides that one, we've been on kind of a downward spiral. So let's hope we get something good here. Dark for you. Psychic. Ah, fighting. Oops. Okay. Alicia, Beast Ball. Switch. Wishmer. Mudkip. Volte. Bagon. Torchic. Sky Pillar Reverse. And a Regirock. Rare. Damn, this is a big stack of cards here. Yeah, dude, I'm excited for that new pack that we got coming. I need to see what date it's expected to come, but... fighting. Swallets, underground, in here. I haven't seen that. It's interesting. Trico again. Wishmer, Voltorb, Slugma, Larvitar reverse. Ooh, Electrode, Full Art. Very cool. I like that Electrode. Dude, they are going to be badass. Badass! I'm excited. So that's like
It's like 5 GXs, man.
That's not bad at all.
Alright, last four. Wish me luck. Dude, right? Oh yeah, by the way, if I get any extras I'm sending, or like duplicates, I'm sending those with your EV cards. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dark.
Oh, nice, there we go. I think that's like 4 or 5 for me. Bustin, Trico, Gulpin, Wishmer, Shuppet, Sneasel, Cacnea, they're in a Deoxys again. Rare, no holo.
This set is actually, like, super appealing to me. I'm glad I got it. It was that or Lost Thunder that I was going to get. The guy had the same price card, so. Or box. Sorry, Jesus. It's been a long day. 1, 2, 3, 4. And electric. Close. Dunspar. Swalette. Lotad. Seedot. Beldum. Rattata. Voltorb. Umbre reverse, Skeptile, rare, like that. It's a cool looking card. Last two right here. Porter, Bagon, Bellsprout, Vampy, Clamperl, Skitty, TV Reporter, and Delmice, or whatever. Kind of stupid looking thing. Alright, last one, man. Let's hope for. I know we already got our secret rare, which was the trainer card, but. Hoping for something. Hoping for some fire right here. Let's get some fire on this last pull. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, what's your guess? What's your guess? You got a guess? Last pack. Magic. Fire. Yeah. Sky Pillar. Lure Ball. Beldum. Lotad. Seedot. Skitty. Rattat. Torchic Reverse Holo. And a Regice non holo. Man. Ain't that just a bummer? So let's recap. We actually pulled some heaters tonight, man. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 GX cards. My favorite of which being the Blaziken. Absolutely sick. Great looking card, man. Great looking card. I don't really particularly care for this one, but sick looking GX card. This Electrode is definitely going in my favorites. This thing is a sick looking card. And of course, my Scissor, which I have an extra of now. And Shiftry. Sick card.
And then for the full art, got the copycat. That was a nice card. The secret rare for the box was the Life Herb Trainer card, which is a nice card nonetheless, but I was hoping for a rainbow. And then the Prism Jirachi. That was sick. And then the three holo rares. Slaking, Solgaleo, and this tadpole looking bitch. I don't know. And then I pulled, that guy sent me an extra pack when he sent me this, and he sent me a, trying to think of what series. It was Evolutions was one, and then, oh, Guardians Rising. So let me go grab something really quick. This is what I pulled out of it, because I just opened it quick before I started, because I wasn't going to put it in here, but I got to show you what I got out of it. Stunning. Tadpole looking bitch. Yeah, sorry, I forgot. I put it in here already. Where is it? Aha, there she is. Tapu Koko. I pulled in the one pack, the blister pack that he sent me, dude. Sick looking card. Yeah, this is definitely a book of some of my favorites for sure. And then of course, my good buddy hooked me up with that banger Reshiram and Charizard combo tag team. And then the Charizard GX that I pulled from Hidden Fates last week. And then I'm not sure where that Charizard is from. I can't remember. But Zapdos. I got a couple Zapdoses I bought singularly from a couple of guys off of Mercari that are coming here shortly. Oops. And of course Articuno all by himself over there. Thought I was going to pull a banger Articuno to put with him, but guess not. Some Latios and Latias. Delta Species. This is an old car. I like this. I like the Delta Species series. Really cool series. Then the Entei GX. Sick card. Promo card. Then Entei from, crap, I can't remember what set that's from. And this Lonely Kabutops that I wish I could get the, man, what the hell is it? What series was that from? The crystal one. That's what it is. The crystal. I used to have it. Dude, I want them. I would take them in a heartbeat. Or not take them, but I would buy them from you. And then we got these. Scizor. This Dragonite that you hooked me up with is sick. Steelix, of course. Steelix EX. Oh, it's not EX, sorry. This is just a regular Steelix. And then the Raikou and Suicune Legend double card. So fucking cool, dude. So cool.
I think that is all I've got until we get the cosmic eclipse, which, let me see. I can't remember when that drops. Cosmic. Let's see. November 1st. November 1st. That sucks. It's a long time. So we got a whole nother month until it drops, but hey, thanks, man. Have a good night. Thanks for coming and hanging. Appreciate it. I am going to skedaddle as well, as I got work in the morning, and it's going to be a long-ass day tomorrow. We're going to be doing this more often, you know, as I get the money. Working a couple different jobs right now. Got some cash coming in, so I'm going to sell some cards. I actually sold some cards and got some money on Mercari right now that I'm just kind of floating around, checking out. Maybe I'll buy a tag team box next. But, you know, tweet me. Get on Twitter. If you guys got something else you want to see, I'll definitely open those up as well. And then for the giveaway, I have a couple code cards here. These, we'll give these four away right here. Whoever gets them first. I'm just going to pitch them, so if you get them, you get them. If you don't, I guess they're lost into the garbage forever, so. There's that one. There's that one. There's that one. If that was too fast, I'm ending the stream here shortly. And you can just refer back. Go watch the stream. And come back to it and you can watch it. But thanks, guys. Have a good rest of your week. I'll maybe see you this weekend playing some WoW with my brother. See ya.